The next speaker is the president, the chairman of the Alexandria Port Authority. He is connected, Dr. Shahim. I don't know if I pronounced it properly. First of all, very welcome. And second, the floor is yours. Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you very much. Okay, thank you very much. And good afternoon, noon, everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to extend my wishes for blessing of peace, happiness, and the business success to all of you. I'm going to talk briefly, so to save your time. Alexandria Port Authority is one of the biggest and most busiest port in Egypt. So we do have a lot of circulation, the movement of ships and the cargoes and all this stuff. So we have to do a very important effort to preserve the environment and to make it clean. So we have a very strict rules in my port. By reducing the pollution coming from plastic materials, and we do our best to combat it by all our means. And also we are putting a very important effort and following up for the ballast water management in my port for the all the ships needed for this service. In addition, Alexandria Port is being we are doing our best, and we are on our track to be a green port by reducing the NOxes and the SOxes emissions rates through my port by following some of the systems applicated or and applied. Right now, in some the ports of the world, like the JET system, which is just in time. Okay, I had applied it in Dumyata by 100% success, and now I am applied it in Alexandria Port Authority. I can pretend it is more or less 80% success. And we knew the importance of this system and this in controlling the emissions of the ships by regulating the speed during their trip to my port and reducing their waiting time to the minimum. And we have arrived to zero waiting time in my port for 80% of the ships calling to my port, which reaches to more than 4,000 ships yearly. Also, I apply in my port the OPS system, which onshore power supply. So every ships coming to my port, they have to shut down their generators and all the engines needed. And we give them the electrical power from the shore. By this, we can control the emissions of the NOx and the SOx and participate in controlling the GHG emissions in the atmosphere. We also have a plan for the waste disposal system, even solid and liquid. Through the establishment of a mechanism for the safe disposal of wastes resulting from the ships by all the different means, by recycling or incinerating it or whatever needed. Also, we have a service of bunkering the ships with the low sulfur fuel according to the requirements of the last requirements of the IMO in this issue. Within the same framework, APA strategy of transforming into a green port, the handling of the dirty bulk and the environmental polluting goods has been transferred to El Dikhila, port, which is still under my umbrella, where very important procedures are being taken to establish a specialized terminal dedicated for this dirty bulk within international standards to preserve the environment. I have mentioned some of the important rules and the steps Alexandria Port Authority has taken to preserve the environment and to try to make it clean and within the participation of all the ports in the world and the effort of the international organizations. I will not say more, but I invite you to come and see and visit my port to see how best we do, doing our best to preserve the environment, environmentally clean, even in the air, in the sea, or in the land. Finally, please accept my best wishes for all of you to have a very fruitful conclusions and recommendations for this workshop.
Thank you.
Thanks, sir.
Thank you very much. I enjoyed every single word, but I have to thank you particularly for having reminded everybody that information technology is also so important in reducing emissions. As you correctly said, if we reduce the waiting time of ship, we reduce emissions and of many other things. And I take it for granted that very soon we will come as a Life for Medega project and visit your beautiful port and your beautiful city. Thank you very much. Now we have Dr. Sorry. It's starting to be difficult for me.